play a little bit of bonus wild poker. I've never played this one before. I don't really remember even seeing it out there before, but you know what? We're gonna give it a shot. Let's get it, right? Kevin from GamblersMix, let's do this. Alright guys, here we go. Let's give this game a shot. Bonus wild, hopefully we get the feature. Let's do this. Why does it look like Dream Card? Too faster. Show me some feature, man. Feature activated bonus wild. Let's see what that does. Okay, that's cool. I see. So what happened? Oh, that's the wild. Oh, so it's a... already killed him? It's just a little bit like Dream Card. This is a little like Dream Card. I like it. Pretty cool though. So it's a bonus card though. Huh. So should have gotten to the straight bet? Double bonus. Come on, Tees. Give me a bonus card now. I wonder when it deals. Is it always when it deals the card? It's a bonus card? We got a little max action poker, guys. Check it out. Oh, hold on, let me get you a little picture of that bad boy. There you go, max action poker. All right, let's get it. Let's go. Let's see what this can do. Double bonus. You know the drill. Let's get something good. Never seems to start off so good. It doesn't start off good. It usually kicks in after this third hand. See. Do we got any volume on this thing? Hold on. Volume. There we go. Oh, let's go way volume. We need some max action. We need any action. Come on. Jax? That's a freaking pretty good. If four aces ain't two, three, or four is 8,000, I'll take that. You know? Gotta get it first. Gotta get close to it first. King, queen. Done anything in this game? Ace in a hole. Wow, not good. Not good at all. Pair of kings. Not good at all. That's enough max action. Alright guys, here we go. Kevin from GamblersMix. Ultimate Aces Poker. Alright, let's get this double-double. Max bet, $200 in there. Fingers crossed. Oh, it's a pretty cool sound off the top. Nice new machine too. Awesome. Alright, come on. Alright, so I got an ace. I'm keeping the fours. Oh, 7x multiplier. Ah, so any ace. I like it. We have a con. Max multiplier. Hey! That's pretty cool. Good start. Come on, aces. There we go again. Give me all hands 3x. Alright. Come on, nice. Alright, I'm digging it. I like it. It's pretty cool. Queen, jack, right? 10, 9, 4. What do I got there? 9, 10. Wait a minute. We got 9, 10, jack, queen. Okay, hold on. There we go. Better. Look at the legs. Pretty, I like this game. 2, 3, 6. I like it a little better if you give me some aces. Some sixes. You're paying the extra bit for the multiplier. There we go, 4x multiplier. How about the straight? Ace, two, three, four, right? Straight flush. Nah. Straight, buddy! 100. $24, is that $25? No, that's one of them. What am I saying? Yeah, no, $25. Nice! Twos. Back at our 200. Got that ace again. This machine is hot. Come on, fours. There we go again. Nice. Come on, straight. Should up this bad boy. Sorry, up it. Up it. 50 cents. Max bet. Except $15, something like that. Alright, is that right, Jax? So go now, Jax. Come on, give me an ace. There we go. We just keep the ace then. Alright. Couple aces. 192. 3 of 9. Oh, yeah, I like that. That's cool. The aces multiply. We get 2 more. It'd be great. The multiplier. Yeah, it's funny. We got anything? 7, 6, 2, 3. And do we go this way? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right, wait a minute. Did I keep the right card there? No, I didn't. What do I got here? Hold on. 5, 6, 7, 3. There we go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Straight. $200. Buffaloes! Ooh, we got a queen here. Alright, come on, aces. Nice dealt, 3 aces, 4 aces. And then just does the multiplier for you. That'd be crazy. What do we got? We got anything? 2, 3, 4? Probably, yes. Straight. Alright, let's cut it back down to a quarter. I'm gonna play a little. Cool houses. Maybe we go up 5 foot. Let's do this. More games. We got triple play. Do we have quad play? Triple? No, we only have triple. Okay, no worries. King queen. It's nine. Flush me. It's our ace. Okay, anything else? Oh, I was gonna say, can you at least give me something? Alright, getting a bunch of aces here. This is better than jacks though. Queen. Two pair. Oh please, oh please, oh please, oh please. Oh please, oh please, oh please. Oh, please. Alright. Not even close. You suck. Oh, you suck. That's funny. Oh, come on. Can't get anything out of these there. Down 100. Ah, oh, that was pretty funny. Three to the Royal. Got nothing. I wonder which is the hardest card to get on a Royal. Or the easiest card to get. Down to 94. What's going on here? Come on, we need a big comeback. Down to 90. Two pair. Where we go? Ace 2-3-5? No. Ace 3-5. Maybe? Crazy? Probably not the right call. Probably right call is aces. Yeah, it's because we need four aces and then we got both draw. Let's get that. It's three. It's flush. That's pretty cool. Not bad. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Good call to keep that ace. Over two more threes. Lots of three of a kinds. Yeah. Down to 44. What the hell, man? Going this way. 6,000 local bar is pretty good. Give me a couple of kings or queens. For a royal. King up top. We got anything? Nice. I swear, I thought that was an ace of hearts. Scared me. Let's go this way. I really did think that was an ace of hearts. I was gonna get it again through the royal. Damn, maybe should cut that ace. Queen 10? No, queen 10. Come on, got it. True con. Getting down to the nitty gritty here, folks. We got some sixes. Oh, that was good. Okay, cut that ace again. Do we have anything else, though? Ace queen. Cool, jacks to multiply, two more jacks. Two pairs. For $32. Nice. Can we get two more jacks again? I mean, still, or for sure. Nah, same thing as before. Alright, where are we? We're at $44. Major comeback. Keep an ace. We'll keep playing jack. Ace. Queen, nah. Alright, another ace. Oh. Oh, ho, ho, you suck. Queens. $5. Keeping that ace. Three times to the multiplier. Okay. Let's get this max bet here. Good timing, Kevin. Kings.